period is over. The shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score.
Now's your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and free paper products in the recycling bins throughout the arena. Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Winnipeg's coaching staff told us, Doc, before the game that they wanted to get off to a good start, and they did, but they can't get discouraged without scoring a goal in that first period.
We have begun the second period, scoreless. Possession established on the pickup by Josi. Blocked away. Nashville's in their own end, and they've got it. Puck picked up here. To Scheifele. Pitching it to Wheeler. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Predators have control of the puck at center ice.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Let's it go. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh, a save there. A shot. The Predators shifting gears back in their own end. Moved along and in. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Seeks the corner. Knocked off the puck. And in their own end, looking for options. Gathered in by Ellis. Nashville's carrying it along the side. The Jets leave their own end. Scooped up by Hartnell. Puck is thrown to Bonino. Nicely into the zone. Shot. Ooh, what a break. Oh, Pokchek saved one there. Oh, look at this. The Jets have it between the blue lines. Nice job, able to step on by. Using the point, he's got it. Laid on. Wonderful save, he was hovering right over him.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Let's it go, deflected off the blocker. Toward the net. Oh, that was close.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
The Predators are skating it back in their own end. Good poke check by Myers. Pitched right ahead through center. On the outside, a shot. Sticked away. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. He's got it. Puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. And possession once again by Bufflin. In their own end, skating with it. Directing that one to Lowry.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Predators with possession in center ice. Knocked right off the stick. Puck controlled by Johansson. Turned on net. Terrific setup directed wide. Still on the move through center. Gains the blue line. A lightning-like glove save. Subban's got it in his own end, headed toward center. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Kulikov.
1 minute left.
Winnipeg starting back in the defensive zone. Predators go back in their own end. Not a lot of time left for this rush. Puts one on. Patted away. We've played two periods here of a three-period game.
The best part of the day is coming up. Check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 10 for Winnipeg and 7 for the Predators. This has been one tremendous contest, but there's been no scoring yet. And possession seized by Josi. Muscled right off it. Lets it go. Just missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
The poke check worked. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Big sweeping save. Freezes play. Face-off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Gets in, looks over his options here. The Predators in their own end, ready in attack. In the slot, great save, point blank.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area, great save.
He knifed it away.
Continuing in neutral ice.
Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick.
Looking to Smith.
He gains the zone. What a save! Wonderful block. Puck held near the point. Lets it go. Shot deflected. Gathered in by Smith.
Continues on back a little further.
Terrific determination by Josi. Couldn't get through there. Slid to Ellis. Pass attempt to Turris. Gains the zone.
Turris should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Fires. That shot glanced off the post. Strong play, good reach.
The Predators are moving the puck through the neutral zone.
Shot, outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Oh, bad giveaway there. He hit the goalpost. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, broke it up. Decides he wants the corner. Puck grabbed, what's next? With a shot. Held there for a face-off coming up next. A little over 7 minutes to go in the third. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. The Jets win that face-off. Controlled by Kulikov. The Predators with possession in their own end.
Hammers one off his glove.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He's got that one, let's see what happens. Zips! Big drive! He got that one too!
I thought the second save was better.
Seeks the corner.
Winnipeg's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock, puck loose.
The Jets arrive at center. And the puck controlled by Kulikov.
Scooped up by Johansson.
In his own end, still has possession.
Loose puck due to the play by Johansson. That hits somebody.
Nashville's moving the puck up the wing.
Magnificent defensive poke check. And he shoots. Why?
Great setup there. He just missed the net.
We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen. missed that pass. Shot. Score! Winnipeg's broken a long, long scoreless tie.
Neutral zone faceoff one.
Possession established here. Free puck now. Winnipeg's in control as they travel up the wing. Cut down on that rush. Good quick poke check there. Great take, dangerous area. Moving it on up the wing. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Propelled to Subban. Gains the zone. Oh, and he is drilled.
Subban's always been a leader for his club, and now he's trying to push the rock up the hill as they get themselves back to within level striking distance.
And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical faceoff of the night. And there it is. The game is over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery.
Tonight, a treat for you. We have Western Conference action. Our contest between the Winnipeg Jets and Nashville. Face-off number one of a great night ahead. Play a stop. Let's hear from Ray.